Planet Dolan.
If you go on the internet for 10 minutes or so, it seems like everyone and everything is out to destroy all that you care about. But what are some real threats that we will face in the future, and can we do anything about them? Here are 15 expert predictions about the future that you should worry about.
My name is Nixium, and today, I'll be your narrator.
Number 15. Yellowstone Supervolcano. Underneath Yellowstone National Park lies a supervolcano. It's probably not going to erupt in the next 1,000 years, but there is a small possibility that it could, about a 1 in 750,000 chance. And if that does happen, it would probably spread an ash cloud about 500 miles wide, basically destroying all food production in the western United States. The gases released, like sulfur dioxide, would also cause acid rain around the globe, so it would likely lead to a massive global famine. Number 14. AI will take over. Elon Musk has become synonymous with using technology to solve mankind's problems. He builds electric cars, solar roofs, and reusable rockets. However, he isn't pro all technology and has on numerous occasions given dire warnings about our relationship with artificial intelligence. He doesn't think your fridge is going to murder you just yet, but he says that if we don't address this issue soon, the AIs will evolve out of our control, and who knows what will happen then. Number 13. A global recession. Danish investment firm Saxo Bank believe there is a greater than 60% chance of yet another global recession in under 2 years. Although the European economy has survived fairly well, despite the concerns over Brexit and the populism movement, the rest of the world, especially Asia, is not doing as well as we had hoped. And when we look at the world with North Korea, Syria, and the many unknowns over the new presidency in the United States, there is a potential for a new collapse. Number 12. Opioid epidemic. A few months ago, President Trump declared a national emergency over opioids. The statistics show that almost 100 people die every single day due to an opioid overdose. The problem often begins with patients being prescribed opioids to deal with a painful condition, and then, when the treatment is over, the addiction has already started. As tolerance builds, people take larger doses, or buy illegally so they don't know the strength. This typically is what leads to overdoses and deaths. Number 11. Australian weather change. The former Chief of Defense in Australia, Chris Berry, has said publicly that the impact of climate change is as much of a threat as nuclear war. Despite the country's enormous size, the vast majority of the population lives on the coast, so sea level rises in Australia and an increase in storms could destroy most of the country's infrastructure. Number 10. Coral reef. The damage below the waves is also a major source of concern. The Great Barrier Reef could be dead within decades, as will many others around the world. Coral reefs support a quarter of all marine life, so the damage to the ocean's ecosystem would be devastating. We also use certain organisms from the reef in the development of medicines, so that would be gone too. Number 9. European heat wave. Climate change will affect different areas in different ways, and for Europe, the danger is of rising heat waves that could easily kill 150,000 people a year. Some of this will be through an increase in fires and possible power outages, but most will be the very old and the very young who are unable to deal with the heat. Number 8. Unemployed kids. There's a lot of concern that automation will actually put a huge percentage of the population out of work, making business owners richer but offering no real help to workers. Schools are obviously focusing more on coding and an understanding of technology, but thanks to these grim predictions, they are also training children to deal with disappointment and frustration because they will have to deal with it on a regular basis if there is less work. Number 7. Research facility destruction. A study in the United States about the security of research facilities showed that many were unprepared for the impact of natural disasters. Biomedical institutes were especially at risk, since equipment can be replaced, but certain cells and viruses might be lost forever, damaging vital research. Number 6. Alaska tsunami. Columbia University researchers mapped the seafloor off of Alaska, and they were worried to find a geological structure similar to the one seen at the site of the major Japanese earthquake. So, a similar event could be triggered, creating a tsunami that would destroy many Alaskan communities and others around the Pacific. Number 5. Species loss. Conservation efforts have brought many species back from the brink of extinction, even if we put the animals there in the first place. However, we won't be able to save every animal. In our lifetime, it's possible we could lose the red wolf, the black rhino, the Chinese alligator, the Siberian tiger, and many more. The Jigglypuff is safe, though, so there is that. Number 4. Russia will collapse. Although it's unlikely that there will be a military coup or any kind of revolution in Moscow, the power of the Russian Federation has been stretched over the recent years thanks to a struggling economy, the weakening of the ruble, and the strong economic sanctions imposed by the West. What may happen is the local regions will become more autonomous. Now, this may not sound bad, but there are areas like Chechnya that promote terrorism and have concentration camps for gay people. With less Russian influence, they will get much worse. Number 3. South China Sea. Without Russia's influence, the South China Sea will become a potentially volatile area as China and Japan hope to take control in the vacuum Russia will leave behind. The ongoing power struggle between India and China may get worse, and well, let's just cross our fingers and hope that North Korea loses their nuclear codes down the back of a sofa. Number 2. Bill Gates' pandemic. Bill Gates may have built his fortune with software knowledge, but thanks to his full-time work on the Gates Foundation, he's now very knowledgeable on infectious diseases. He claims that the statistical data shows an airborne infection could spread in the next 10 to 15 years and kill over 30 million people, so it might be a good idea to just hold your breath for a decade. Number 1. Decline of birth rates. In many countries, such as the US and Japan, the birth rate is dropping at an alarming rate, and there are worries growing that there will not be enough young people to deal with caring for an elderly population. Japan is most at risk since not only do they have one of the highest life expectancies, they also have a very low immigration rate, so they aren't going to have enough young people to pay for pensions and healthcare, or even fill jobs.
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.
And that's it, everyone. See ya!